In the brand management packaging development workflow, the interaction between structural design, graphic design, and palletization is one of the highest priorities. We will show you how Esko can help you easily create your packaging designs in just a few clicks using the structural design software ArtiosCAD. We'll also have a closer look at the functionalities of Esko's CapePack palletization software. This application simply extracts information from ArtiosCAD and automatically calculates your optimal pallet scheme. We'll start with creating a new packaging design in ArtiosCAD. In this instance, we will start our design from a solid model of a tube. Creating a carton around the tube, we can select from a library of design standards. The basic carton dimensions are entered automatically, which you can modify if you choose. The design is converted into 3D, where we fold the creases to close our carton. The result, within just a few seconds, is an accurately fitting carton for our product without measuring or multiple designs needed. Now, we will add a bleed in artwork panels to help the graphic designer. Artwork panels will indicate to the graphic designer the front-facing panel, bottom panel, any copy-free areas, and other details known to the structural designer. When switching to our graphics application, we can open the native ArtiosCAD file. This eliminates the need for extraneous files that can risk translation errors, loss of data, and version control mistakes. As you can see, the layer structure of ArtiosCAD is maintained. The graphic designer is able to switch layers on or off as needed. The structural design layers cannot be changed by the graphic artist, removing the potential for mistakes. With the help of Studio Designer, the result is visible in 3D in the graphics editor. Exporting the graphics to a normalized PDF allows us to view the structural design combined with the graphics in 3D inside of ArtiosCAD. Now that our single pack is finished, we will create a shipping box around it. First, we indicate how many cartons we want in one shipping box, 8x3 for instance. From our standards library, we can choose the style of shipper and the board to be used. We add some graphics to the shipper, and in opening the corrugated box, we can see the content inside. The final step in this sequence is palletization. ArtiosCAD is able to exchange information with the two major palletization applications, Cape and Tops. Let's use Cape here. We first select the pallet type, in this case a Euro pallet. We then set some parameters per pallet. Finally, we send this information to Cape without the need to re-enter all the geometry details. Cape will make the calculations and suggest the optimal pallet schemes. We select one and return this pallet scheme to ArtiosCAD. There, we can view the stacked cartons on the pallet, complete with the graphics. Now we have all the components in ArtiosCAD: the carton, the shipper, and the stacked pallet. Combining all of the required specs into a single document and exporting this document to PDF makes it very easy to share the correct information with all stakeholders involved. By the way, you can start this workflow from within the palletization software as well. In that case, you start from the object and define both carton and shipper sizes based upon the best palletization options. So you can see, by integrating structural design, graphic design, and palletization in Esko's ArtiosCAD software, you are able to create optimal packaging in only minutes,